not soft skills, not technical skills, how to read, how to prepare for the examinations and how to write the examination. That is the basic skill for the students. Because you know, you are, I think you are aware of Puttaparthi Narayana Acharya. You must have listened about him. He is the man who wrote the books at the age of 14 years, 13 years. Puttaparthi Narayana Acharya wrote a book on Shiva at the age of 13 or 14 years. And after he became 12th class, then at the age of 18 years, which book he wrote was the syllabus for him. And he failed that paper, He failed. Why? There is a question. What is the writer's view on that book? He is going on writing for 3 hours for the single answer. He wrote for 3 hours for only one answer. Then he failed because there are 5 questions. Each carry 20 marks, total 100 marks. But even he writes 100 pages or 200 to 1000 pages also. No teacher can award 35 marks now. He got only 18 or 19, even 20. How genius he is? He was. He used to teach literature to his teachers. Even then, he failed his own examination. So we must learn the skills how to present an answer in our examinations first, then other skills. So you please concentrate on that. Sir already told one key point. Sir is from which background? Engineering background. And he chose Telugu language for his civils. Hesitant. Why? He has skills and knowledge of the subject. And it's difficult to present engineering subjects in the complete examinations. So first we have to analyze and we have to explain ourselves. Then go for competition. Compete with anybody. So please concentrate on your studies and other activities. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Now I would like to request our vice chancellor, Dr. Hector, sir. This is a guest, but this, yeah, please.